studio recital. I guess this is a good time to make an official announcement. This will be my last year here at Call Station. I have accepted a job in Colorado as an electrical project engineer. So this is going to be the last studio recital. I'm really excited for, you know, the big move up to the mountains, but I'm going to miss everyone here. I've had some of these students, you know, many, many years. They're like kids of my own. So I'm really excited and happy, you know, how far they've come and grown, you know, since having a pencil on Harmony's head when she was in middle school to make sure that she can count. But yeah, other than that, I'm going to make this short and sweet, try not to talk too much throughout the recital so we can get out at a good time. So let's invite our first participant up. We have Violin studio. Been teaching her and my other student Irene duets since they were very, very small. And her mom, you know, was just listening to our lessons and observing, and she was like, "Hey, I want to learn the cello." Yes, come on. And now this mother-daughter duet can actually play together, so we're excited to have them both.
Thank you.
So my next student, Pierce, is actually a relatively new student, and he is on his way to Bryan High School. And we're getting ready to get into their elite orchestra. Just a few weeks ago, Pierce made a one in solo and ensemble. Yay, congratulations. And we decided on the few short weeks that we had between the end of solo and ensemble and this recital, we were gonna work up a whole new piece. So this is the grand premiere, right, of Humoresque. Over a year, and you've only been playing for 3 years?
This is my fourth year.
fourth year. Only been playing 4 years cello. And that's not a very long time to be playing the caliber that Minuet is playing at. He is extremely multi-talented, playing with mariachis on guitarrón, and he's playing bass. Who knows what else the future holds for him, but he is going to actually pursue cello as a professional. So without further ado, here's Brandon on the Elgar Cello Concert. Thank you. Harmony's a senior as well as Brandon, so they'll be off to college soon. And as part of her requirement for her violin studio, her senior recital, she was supposed to do all on her own. So, you know, land the venue, which she did, and our wonderful accompanists, which she did. And she was behind all the planning and a lot of the stuff for this studio, and I just tacked her along with the end in mind so that I didn't have to do as much work. But without further ado, Harmony Smith.
all of us. And Julian is a new member of our family. Julian, can you say, please? Thank you. That's Julian. He's like a new member of our little quartet family, and it's been really fun having him here. And this quartet is, it's a Vierensky quartet. I think he was a prior student of Tchaikovsky, so that's going to be very interesting. You can probably hear some of the romantic type elements to this, and it's like a variation of themes. So you'll hear the establishing theme, and from there it'll change. So I hope you all enjoy. We've worked really hard on it.
Thank you.
to say, this is the last piece in the program, but so much of our program is in a minor key, and it can kind of be a downer. Even though it's beautifully played, we want to really kind of bring up the energy on this spring day and keep y'all on a happy note. So we have one more encore, courtesy of the Beatles. Holy Cross Lutheran Church and Tony Cooper and Jason Cooper and Carol Holtzapple for